one is that?
I don't know what brand it's in.
Come on.
Michael.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
Look at this, Tracy!
Yeah.
Tracy!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Smoking in my house. You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up. How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whore-mongering asswipe.
Someone say yoga.
No, I think she said hormonering aspirin.
Paraphrasing, darling.
But
yes.
Oh, yes, she's very cynical. Regular Oasis is a decent thing. We don't need this one.
Anger issues, and we're friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
But no, Liz. I must. We bought out. We got it. Johnny, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, again, come. Awesome.
So, Pat, You can make me as happy and mellow as my wife and do a job well fucking done.
You're all on our own journey tonight.
No doubt. So why should drive a tank of hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, my friend.
Now here is good. We have the sun
and the moribundi.
Astoria.
Now we begin to have the Astoria to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence.
Atasana.
Or mountain.
How's the yoga?
Yeah.
Yoga.
Yep.
Stop saying yeah. This kind of yoga.
What's yoga?
It's like a poison room. Cane. Like alphabet. Yoga.
Okay.
Like a poison root game. Like alphabet. Letter Y. For yoga. Yoga. It's like a yoga movie.
Well, I don't know. What?
What?
In the nose. Out the nose. Okay, dog.
And there's the yoga.
Thanks, Mickey.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we'll do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside? Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Breathe, McKay.
Very good. Now let it go.
You feel that? The same man forgets to breathe.
Hold that.
Archie. Think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
Now, please.
Later, you can show a stripper how flexible you are.
You're going to do. R2 and L2, you support your muffy.
Just exhale, Michael.
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, alright.
Remember, Shadam. Do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us the unknown.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
Can you surprise him? Frank.
Frank?
Chaturanga.
Chaturanga. Yeah.
Feel the love. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you? I hope there is time for yoga to save it. Take in the air and release it.
Let it out. You're turning red.
Your inner eye. Breathe, please, my head.
Tell me you don't feel centered.
Your lungs will work, yes? Let it out.
Fabian's body with your bank account would be the perfect man. Just breathe, babe.
Exhale. Hold the honors. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Out through those wrinkled lips.
This is what I was talking about. Can't you see how blocked he is?
Take in the air and release it.
Okay. Bring this tree back here. How to use the drink. Not bad. You have come a long way today, Mikael. Yes, later you will cry like a baby. Right?
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Sure, sit down here, please. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my place. Back.
Oh! Enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! Anna! Phony! French! Fucking Yogi! Jimmy! You still here? James! Leave me alone!
Oh yeah, fuck you! You know what? If there was a rip...
Nice TV. I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Right, come on, I wanna go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
Alright, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, don't get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on! This is fucking bullshit!
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
This has been all the rage for a few years now. Rectify the listing, we say, must.
Where's your friend? Burger Shot? Yeah, nice to see you.
Where's your
Burger Shot?
Burger Shot?
Yeah, Burger Shot. Me and the guys, we go down to the diner room and play some shit.
Give me a Burger Shot.
Please, you know, you're really creeping me out. I'm trying to relate.
Burger Shot, I'm gonna eat him.
You're trying to take me on some.
Feels good.
You're trying to take me on some nostalgia.
Feels good. Burger Shot. Now we're just gonna eat him.
Dope smoking, game playing, live at home, rolos in a living
room. I'm he's gonna eat the Burger Shot.
Burger.
Burger's gonna eat it. Like this.
What the hell are you talking about? The real you. Predictable man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times? I love you. Sorry if I don't express that correctly, but why do you think we're here together?
You really have to meet my friends?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Says Leak About Leak is alive.
An attack on the set of Fame or Shame. This is called Leave the Scene.
This guy is the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Thanks for coming, Mr. Chuck.
Man. Good to see you. What are you, trying to trick the back of this shit, huh? Hey, who's my man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy Platt by the pound?
Jimmy, bro, you're a bad fun.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going. Come on, what the fuck? Jimmy,
just hold on a second.
Oh, alright.
Hey, let's bounce.
He's gone. He's got your burger.
Burgers?
Oh, Jimmy's got your burger. Oh, Jimmy's got your burger. He's gonna eat him.
The house,
please. Tastes like Burger Shot.
I'm thriving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friends to pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine.
Mr. B has a history of desecrating buildings of the past moment. So fancy in their automobile industry.
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy. No. Really? This is not normal.
Well, it just turned with the paranoia.
care of you, for yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out. Girl, you're too crazy, Jared.
Come on.
But we gotta make sure that
Monitor your weight, take stop treatment. Upper respiratory tract infection and headache may occur.